Martin doesn't believe me.
Well, Martin's an idiot.